anything other than micro-inverters wouldn't really work on this job. Okay, so basically each panel operates independently. So if there is some shading, which there will be, that's not going to bring down the performance of the entire system. So micro-inverters you can put on any roof angle. It's not like a string inverter where you can have maximum of two inputs. This really wouldn't work with this roof. We've got cathedral ceilings, so many different orientations. Micro-inverters really is the only solution on this one.
Done quite a lot of research on solar panels prior to making this decision. We are in quite a shaded environment here, which was going to present a challenge to many solar systems. Pitfalls that I was worried about was the quality of installation. That was number one. I wanted to somehow get the best chance of getting a really good installer using really good products.
Those black frames are looking really lovely.
Yeah.
I
was saying to the guys that was an unexpected bonus for me, because I really chose the panels based on performance, not looks.
Yeah.
And down the driveway when I first saw the first ones going up, I was really, really impressed. Yeah. What got G-Store over the line, from my point of view, was the amount of work they were prepared to put into the quote to satisfy me that they knew what they were doing.
So we're putting in 49 LG panels, all with in-phase micro-inverters. It's quite a challenging roof. It's got quite a number of orientations, a steep pitch. So yeah, par for course for G-Store. The LG panels are going to give you the maximum yield per square metre of roof. And given that we had limited area to work with, and quite a heavy electricity consumption to deal with, we had to maximise the yield out of the existing roof space. That was Doug's objective, and that's what G-Store's achieved.